The evil bad guy has it.
Well, duh. Then Wildvine's gonna take it back.